time to self-reflect, so now I'm writing this to you. I'm really sorry in advance for every time I have to ask you if you might have changed your mind.